even milder tomorrow, although not quite reaching the speculative levels talked about earlier this week. And the warmer air we do get is, despite a lack of widespread sunshine, it is going to be pretty cloudy. Now, the rain we've had for the last few hours, I think we'll be clearing away later on during the afternoon. Still staying grey once that dries up, though. Highs of 10 or 11 degrees, but while it is raining and with the strong winds, it won't feel like that at all. The effect, though, of the mild air being felt tonight, some areas maintaining at 10 degrees and cloudy through the night, quite misty and murky with perhaps some nagging drizzle or light rain, particularly along the Bristol Channel. It's still fairly cloudy in the morning, some mist around the place as well. The exception may well be those east fringes across there where the sun stands more of a chance. Keeping the status quo when it comes to cloud through the afternoon, despite the talk I said of a hike in the temperatures, is liable to only reach 14 degrees tomorrow afternoon, still unusual for February. Keeping that sort of level during Friday, when it will be, I think, dry but cloudy. Temperatures then slipping during the following night, so a pretty cold start to Saturday, but it should be sunny. Sunday will have cloud thickening during the day.